children, welcome to LKG class. Today subject tables, topic one on overall. Okay, children, I will say, you have to say with me. One. Say, children, one. One, two. Say, children, one, two. One, three. Say, children, one, three. One four. One five. One six. One seven. One eight. One nine. One ten. Say, children, once again. One one. One two. One three. One four. One five. One six. One seven. One eight. One nine. One ten. Take out your book, children. Match reader, magic. Okay, page number 2121. See your children. Page number 2121 over now. Now page number 22. Now inside and outside. Now children, here, see here, what is this? A school bus. This girl is telling, I am inside the bus. Okay, now this boy is telling, I am outside the bus. Inside and outside. Now here, circle the bird inside the cage. What are these, children? Observe this picture. Inside the parrot is there, outside sparrow. We have to circle the inside the bird. Okay, now what is this? Look at this picture. What is this? Tick the boy inside the outside the house. Tick it. Okay, now next, page number 2323. Before, after and between. See here, before, after and between. The boy is telling, my father is between my grandpa and me. My father is between my grandpa and me. I am before my father. This boy is before his father. The grandpa is after my father. Okay, children, understood this one? Now next, circle the fruit that is after the orange. Circle it, children. After the orange, you circle it. Okay, now next, tick the object that is before the key. Tick the object before the key. Now here, basket, key and the dog. Tick the object that is before the key. Got to tick it. Okay. Now page number 23 is over. Now take out page number 24 and 25. Look at this picture. What is it, children? Here, see this picture, children. What is this? Coconut tree, mango tree, and everything is there. No, children, look at this here. Animals and all, they are playing. Here, look at this picture. Tick the short tree. Which is short, children? This is coconut tree is long. Mango tree is short. You have to tick. Tick, okay? Tick. Color the bird on the tall tree. Here, bird is there, no? Color the tree on the tall tree. This is coconut tree is very tall. This bird is there, no? You have to color it, children. Have to color. Take out your color pencil and color it. Tick the heavy animal. Which is any heavy animal, children? This one is the heavy animal. Tick it, children. Circle the animal with more balloons. Here, children, more balloons. Rabbit is having more balloons. Tick the animal that more balloons. Tick it, children. Circle it. Have to circle. Circle the animal with more balloons. Circle it, children. Tick the object near the coconut tree. Which is near the coconut tree? Ball is near the coconut tree. Tick it. Tick, children. Now circle the animal between the trees. Between the trees, which animal, children? Here, have to tick it, circle it. You circle the animal that between the tree. Understood, children? First one, I will revise one more time. Once again, tick the short tree. You have to tick it. Tick the short tree. Color the bird on the tall tree. Color this bird, children. Here, color it. Okay. Tick the heavy animal. You have to tick it. Tick the heavy animal. circle the animal with more balloons. Have to circle it, children. Have to circle the more. Which animal is having more balloons? Tick the object near the coconut tree. Which is the near the coconut tree? His ball is. Have to tick it. Next, last one. Circle the animal between the trees. Have to circle it, children. This one, this animal is, you have to circle it. Understood? Take out page number 2626. Here, morning, afternoon, evening and night. In morning, what you should say, children? It is morning. This one, look at this picture. What is this? This is morning. And this is afternoon. Look at this picture. Here, it is evening. What are they doing? Here, they are playing. It is night. Morning, what will do, children, when you get up? Have to say good morning daddy, good morning mommy, morning 6 o'clock. See, just look at this picture. And this is afternoon. See this sun, which this is afternoon. And children are playing now. When you are playing, children, it is in it is evening. No, you are playing in evening. Night, when you are going to sleep, it is called a night. Morning, afternoon, evening and night. Understood, children? Okay, see you next class. Bye, children.